bien maintenant.
Eh ben, you make box smash, my friend.
C'est hors-jeu,
capitaine.
C'est les hors-jeu, il a dit.
Mais l'essentiel, les gars, 3 points et on continue. Et on a l'adversaire.
Bravo. Goal and almost another victory.
Yes, again a big victory and away again.
No, the one on
three away against three wins. So, I think
I didn't
good performance and the show also. Better football, I think, is also important.
No, this.
We need to keep going like this. Very happy with the game. It's an important match, and when the keeps it perfect. Avec style, mon ami, joue simple. Ça, c'est le foot.
Le plus important, c'est l'état d'esprit, parce qu'on était mené et finalement on a inversé la tendance. C'est ça qui est important aussi.
Très important. Le match est dur, peut-être on gagne le match.
Merci. What maybe last game?
We win the game.
You going away? What? Trust me, no.
Last game.
Ask Ruben, he can speak good French.
Je vais voir Nathan.
Ouais.
Parce que.
Ouais, c'est normal. Hein. Une doublette, il rentre, il fait une doublette. Il m'a déjà remercié pour mon assist, donc c'est bien. Tu peux aller.
Ça marche. Nathan, félicitations.
Ouais. Merci beaucoup.
Ça fait plaisir celle-là.
Ouais, fait du bien surtout, qu'il y avait 1-1 quand je rentre. Mm. Et pouvoir faire la différence comme ça, franchement, c'est top. Surtout partir avec la victoire, c'est le top.
Raconte-nous un peu tes deux buts.
Ouais.
Le premier, déjà.
Le premier, c'est une super assist.
Beaucoup plus beau que le premier, le deuxième. Là.
Une super assist du Capi. Il me la met en profondeur, je m'entoure face au gardien, je la croise au sol. Et le deuxième, c'est je pars tout seul au but et je la mets entre les jambes. J'ai un peu de réussite. Mais ça fait but au final, donc...
J'ai revu les images, tu pars quand même du milieu de terrain.
Ouais.
Tu te dis, bon, allez, j'y vais tout seul.
J'y vais tout seul, je ne sais pas poser de questions et je suis allé tout seul.
Un petit clin d'œil à Riz quand même, qui t'a laissé.
Ouais,
Riz, you could score. You could score, but you let the goal to Nathan.
Yeah, he deserves it. Came on, changed the game. So, I thought about it, but, you know, I was never going to steal the goal.
Actually, you protected the ball from the defenders too.
Yeah, and I give him his... the last pass for his hat-trick, but maybe next week he'll get his hat-trick.
So now he has to give you a pass for the next game?
Yeah. He gave me one at Nancy, so he's only right, I blocked the defender from his goal.
First goal for you with Toulouse, how do you feel?
Yeah, very good. Yeah, I feel good. But most important is... we get wins, it's important.
How do you describe, you look very happy when you scored. Can you describe your feelings?
Yeah, happy, but I'm not enough my performance. I want to play better. Yeah, I play next game. More better, I try.
So how do you feel? It's the most important is the victory, of course. Yeah. The whole team fight like you.
It was
fighting.
Yeah, it was another fight today, and we got the 3 points. So feels good.
You look exhausted.
Yeah, a little bit, but that's how it is after a game.
It's because of the sun too. It was colder than last week.
Yeah, it was colder than last week, so it was a bit better today. But yeah, the sun is still strong. So yeah, but it is what it is.